garbage hat, Michelle friends. Our garbage can lid here has seen way better days. But check out this one we found.
Let's see what's inside.
Hello. First things first, we have to take the old lid off. All right, so first we shove a screwdriver in here and pull, and then... Now let's take this lid off and put it on the other can. Next step is to put the hinge in place and then we'll lock it down. Let's hammer the pins in. And that's how you reduce, reuse like this, and recycle.